Senator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Brian, I would expect nothing less than excellence from Randy Orton here tonight.
So your typical Randy Orton performance is what you're saying.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
Social media whenever the Viper uncoils.
It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him, the Viper.
And Randy Orton delivers the patented.
Every step Randy Orton takes
has RKO out of nowhere.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
You have venom. And that's a devastating combination.
Boom! But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Generation Superstar McGee fearlessly took his
fan. And RKO!
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
Randy Orton wins.
I have voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They
here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Impressive victory for Randy Orton here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.